That was on the camera.
Oops.
Yay.
But Emily before Tila.
This team is huge.
Six singles and three doubles. Girls, we're playing an 8-game pro set to get as many people on the courts as possible. If you tie at 8, we'll do a 7-point tie break. Okay. Bathrooms are follow along the fence line. The gym's open. Turn right. Choose the bathroom of your gender preference. Okay. We got lots of ice. We got lots of water. Help yourself to some of the food we brought. There's no separation. We're just like you. We got a water bottle filling station. We have a hose that I'll turn on from time to time if you get really hot. Okay, you're free to come out and watch these matches on these courts, although you probably not want to stay in shade. Okay, Pittsburgh is home, which is the dark background, and Bethel is the white background. Yeah, I think that's it, Coach. Okay, it's hot. Stay hydrated, drink. If you need to stop the match to get water, feel free, okay? Do not hesitate. Okay, let's announce our girls.
Sure.
Go ahead, Coach.
Oh, for us first?
Yeah.
Okay. For Bethel's number one singles, we have Raven the Bird Killer! No one did it again.
Pittsburgh's number one singles is Brianna Herrera!
Thank you. Bethel's singles number two, we have Margot Bowie.
Pittsburgh's number two singles is Lana Valenzuela.
Bethel's number three singles is Kayla Domingo.
Pittsburgh's number three singles is Jennifer Corrupted Love.
You girls are keeping score on the courts, communicating nice and loudly, using the scorecards. Okay? Let's stay cool, you guys. Let's have a good match. Okay? Yeah.
Thank you.
Girls, bring it in! Girls, bring it in!
Gatorade sponsor.